Stop. Don't move.
Run!
Oh, thank you for saving me. It all happened in a flash. The storm, and then Bigfoot grabbed me.
I'm so sorry, Lionel. I didn't want to leave you like that, but I was scared out of my mind.
It's okay, I understand. Not every day you meet a real Bigfoot. Now we know for sure he's not a myth.
This monster is dangerous. We need to get rid of him. Don't think that any of this is over.
We found out that Bigfoot is not a myth. And he seems to have a grudge against humans. But why? Well, I suppose the people of Vlurosh are now in great danger.
I must stop him at all costs to protect the people of the city. Bigfoot is in the city's limits. He might attack someone. Don't touch her, you beast! Call for an ambulance, and I'll stop the monster.
She's fine. She just fainted, that's all. Could be from a shock or from something else. You should let her rest for a bit, and then she can go.
Thank you for your help. My name is Maria Priestley. I'm the director of a local museum and a historian. I have studied Bigfoots for many years. And please believe me, they are only defending their territory. Apparently someone has invaded it. I saw one of them today. I'm sure he was going to say or show me something, but then the sheriff intervened and the poor creature got scared. Do you believe me? Sure, I'm sure together we can get it. My Bigfoot research is in the museum. Please go there and see for yourself if the Bigfoots are the real deal and want to communicate. I'll join you as soon as you get to the location. Oh, and I keep the spare key behind a plaque near the entrance. You're here. Good. I'm still weak, but ready to help you protect the Bigfoot. You can take a look around the museum. I'm sure you'll find something useful. If you want, I can open my office. There is a lot of interesting stuff inside. I even studied the Bigfoot language once. Maybe you can learn it too. Awesome. I'll get it open for you then. I hid this information because people can be very cruel to creatures like Bigfoots and use them for their own purposes. Well, you've learned everything that I know about Bigfoots, so do you trust me now? Great. I knew I could trust you. On the road, I understood a bit of what the Bigfoot was saying. Snow Road, and he pointed towards the city's exit. I think you should check it out. Meanwhile, I'll keep an eye on Derek getting back here with that Bigfoot. Derek is very aggressive towards them. We need to make sure Derek doesn't kill any.
Looks like there's been an accident. Let's take a look around. He's not aggressive. He's just asking for help. But there's nobody in the car. Who was trying to steal the big guy then? I assume that the van got caught in the storm. It means we can't trust anyone from the city. All right, let's just get him out for now.
Thank you.
Looks like he's asking us to go with him. Interesting. It's a whole tribe of them. They're hiding from the humans here. Someone hurt one of them. She's a female. Do you think it was Derek who did it? You're right. And in the meantime, we need to save and protect them.